Paso County Sheriff's deputies say they arrested a man accused of hitting a dog with a bat. 46-year-old Juan Adame facing several charges. Investigators say he was visiting his mother's home in Sparks yesterday when he became aggressive and hit the family dog with a bat. They say he also tried to fight deputies when they arrived. The dog, we're told, had a small cut and a bump on its head.